My name is Matthew Dibble, and I'm a repeteur for Twyla, Tharp.
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say.
What I love most of all, Twyla doesn't ask anyone what she wouldn't give herself. So she's incredibly hardworking, incredibly dedicated, and she expects that from the artist she works for. So already you've kind of won me over with that, because she's front and center in the room. She's, you know, she leads from the front, which quite often nowadays so many people don't. You know what I mean? So she's really in the trenches with us, and kind of love that aspect. And I think that's why I've danced with her for so long.
Strangers in the night, two lonely people, we were strangers.
Yeah, Nine Sinatra Songs is obviously to the music of Frank Sinatra. It's several pas de deux that's done, and the pas de deux are all different aspects of love. So some are more mature love, some are more slightly vulnerable love, you could say, and some are very fresh love, you know. So it's seven pas de deux that are done, seven pieces, individual short pieces done to Frank's music.
It's quarter to three. There's no one in the place except you and me.
Twyla had a really great, she knew Frank personally. So I think, you know, Frank was very generous to give the music to Twyla. So that was a huge push. And I think having that relationship with each other and, you know, that friendship kind of fueled that. And Twyla was a massive Frank Sinatra fan, as, you know, and having that music to dance to on stage is really something special.
And I did it.
This is a very unique situation, and I have to say it's been an absolute honor to come here to Salt Lake, first of all. It's been absolutely superb, and everyone has been exceptionally welcoming. And right from the get-go, as soon as I got off the plane, everyone from, you know, where I'm staying to everywhere, it's been fantastic. And the staff at the ballet have really looked after me. And under really difficult circumstances, the dancers are rehearsing in masks, which is, as you know, it's they're athletes, and you know, it's we get going in the studio. There's a lot of energy, so imagine running around a football pitch for 10 minutes, and it's kind of that same feeling that they have every day, you know, trying to rehearse this piece. So it's challenging, but I have to say the dancers have been absolutely stellar in their approach, and just we're starting to have a lot of, you know, a lot of fun with the piece. And again, they've really stepped up to the plate to really work hard and dedicate themselves to this piece. So I'm excited for the performances.